How many young women have to die, Mark Zuckerberg? How many? How many?
Can you just say your name and pronounce it so nobody messes it up and they have it on tape?
Sure. It's Mark Zuckerberg.
Facebook and Instagram knew their manipulations harmed children and did it anyway.
Facebook's own research says, as these young women begin to consume this eating disorder content, they get more and more depressed, and it actually makes them use the app more.
I hate those times, and I think about how I don't want to be alive and my life isn't worth it.
13.5% of teen girls say Instagram makes thoughts of suicide worse.
I wear black leggings because I feel they make me look small or skinny.
My friend group at school, all the girls are so skinny, like it's crazy.
Facebook and Instagram target children.
Facebook's internal research is aware that there are a variety of problems facing children on Instagram. They know that severe harm is happening to children.
Facebook and Instagram manipulate engagement.
Facebook has thousands of options it can show you. If they change the algorithm to be safer, people will spend less time on the site, they'll click on less ads, they'll make less money.
I just want to kind of fit in the best that I can.
Facebook and Instagram employee bonuses are tied to meaningful social interaction.
The incentives are misaligned, where like Facebook makes more money when you consume more content.
Higher click rates equal more ad revenue.
After more than a decade of promises to do better, how is today's apology different?
Did you know I was number one on Facebook? And I just found out I'm number one on Facebook.
I don't go on social media and scroll because it makes me hate my body and myself.
Congressional action is needed.
As you read this, children are dying because of Facebook and Instagram.
They won't solve this crisis without your help.
Think about that next time you sign on.
And it just is not good for your mental health at all.
How many young women have to die, Mark Zuckerberg? How many?